don't know what she would say, but she said to me, you gotta do this 2K. Everyone around me told to finish up this race, but I was really struggling to keep up my pace.
My split time won't change.
Nope. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to, my erg, my erg, my erg, Zeke was warm. Zeke was warm. Zeke was warm. Zeke was warm. After the Ergato, we got to go outside, but it's not much for our car and was our first ride. Boy, and the people struggled, not an easy feat, and we had too much trouble staying with the beat. Handle lines and roll-ups, always catching crabs. We gotta get that finish to get those summer abs. My boat won't change, even if I try. I don't really want it to. My boat, is never set. Never set. Never set.
Such a great rower, so we wanted to find out how she's so good. So me and him are gonna go back to the start when it all
started.
Who looks terrified now?
She missed it. Where did she go?
Is he wearing a tie? Oh, no.
What is going on?
Okay, Mr. Manson, beautiful daughter.
Amazing rower or something?
Nah.
We got this one, Joe.
Hey, John. How you doing?
You know, I really wish that I could grow this summer on an erg, but I don't have an erg.
It's okay, Joe.
We'll be erg.
Wait, that's so cool.
We have alignment. Attention, roll.
Come on, Joe. Come on. This is it. This is it. We're not working more. We're not even halfway there. We still have like 40 strokes. Power 30. Come on. One, two, five, six, 10. Keep going. You're almost there. You're not done yet. Why are you slowing down? Keep going. Keep going. Retrograde.
Ow. Ow.
Hello.
All right, Ethan, you gotta sing as loud as you can. Ben, you're singing too?
I'm just gonna round you guys.
Wait, cool.
FEDCBA. Routine for you.
Yeah, and this is the internet's definition of what a rower is, okay? In case you don't know, obviously. Rowers, a group of people who voluntarily go outside at 5:30 a.m. to practice. They row through sun, rain, snow, and 12-degree weather. They carry their $30,000 boats over their heads down slippery docks with serious lack of traction. Clothing articles of choice are spandex, sweatpants, and more spandex, which is good for showing off their super hot, super huge quad muscles. They have been known to spend 12 to 14 hours on bus rides together to travel to races in horrible weather. Today was more like three, but you get the point. For 6 weeks during the winter training, these deranged athletes ravage and ruin their bodies on ergs. Read the following, the rowing machines you use wrongly at the gym. So this is another little part of our comedy routine.
So we have some rowing pickup lines for you today. Oh shoot. We're starting with the jokes and then we're going to the pickup line. Okay, so here's the first joke. Balfour, are you from Moscow?
No.
Because you're Russian.
Okay. You make my heart race faster than my 2K.
Okay. What do you call a dead rower?
A skeleton. Because skeleton.
Are you a 2K? Because you take my breath away.
What did 5 seat say to 6 seat? We should get together soon.
Don't rush me.
Give me your digits and I'll row that many meters for you.
Are you lactic acid? Because you make my veins feel like they're on fire.
Okay, now we have the grand finale joke, which is more personal to the team. So, okay, I think everyone needs a little tip on how to create drama within the girls' rowing team. So, there's this.
You know, they kind of look at you like, what did you catch? So, you know, there's a couple different meanings for crabs, and we decided, well, we could just make up a ton more. They don't really need to make sense, but it could sound cool. So, hey, this is the crabs freestyle, right? Okay, wait. Okay. I want city crabs and I keep it going. I never do rivers, but I never catch crabs. Standing in the sun, I'm the color of crabs. Last week, never caught a crab. How was I too with less than a crab?
Every time I work, it's always catching this crab. Every time I'm crossing last, I never catch a crab.
I was out this morning and I saw a crab. He shot and then I saw a crab. SpongeBob's boss's sister crabs, Eeyore's split because we all caught crabs.
I'm impressed. made 60 of them.
Look, is it a dirtier version of that?
We're like operator.
Please make me a coxswain so I don't complain as much as Koo.
Thank you.
feet of
protein.
Turn that into a...
It's okay, guys. It'll be fun.
Oh!
ihr habt euch alle gut unterhalten. Eine gute Show bisher, muss ich sagen. Ja, ich habe mir jetzt eigentlich nichts ausgedacht, aber ich werde das dann.
Everybody. So as you all know, obviously, me and Evan are huge dinosaur enthusiasts. And personally, our favorites are the raptors. So we're going to show you our talent. But this is our impression of a raptor.
No, their arms are. Oh, shoot.